local Ancap Carl locked on this morning. He can't believe there's no boat going out this afternoon. Sorry, mate. The CD will be out on its way, mate, any day now. I have been absolutely inundated with meetings, phone calls, and actually going to new venues with my business partner, Robert Samol, the voice. Morning, Jimmy. The sun is shining out there at the moment. Happy Bank Holiday Monday. Can you please tell Black Cab Cole to hurry up with my breakfast? The lovely Tina D. How good's that, Cole? You're on my right, he's on my left. Put it together. What have you got? Mayhem in the mix. And DJ Cole says, JD, nice to catch up with you for a short spell on Saturday at Ravensbury. Sorry I couldn't stay long, mate. And then you missed me by 5 minutes. Had to dash with Jujon Loba. So glad you're not watering it down. Of course not, mate. It's Monday morning. What do you expect? Right here on London's Finest, Mr. Pike.
I don't know what I do.
Absolutely loving this set today. Bless you, sir. My bestie. With the lovely June Larkin. 9:40 across the globe. Glad you're enjoying the show today. A black cap kill says, JD, you're smashing it. It's your birthday. 5 years today. How good's that? And Lumpus Jono is locked on. I don't know if he's had his toast and latte yet, but I know he'll be going for the walk for the dogs very shortly.
Just tell me what to do. Make your life a better life for you. Everything your heart desire, babe. See, I am born to make it happen.
How weird's that? Saturday night, I had two sets on the turntables at Champa's Bar. I didn't get to play the first set for some reason because the crowd wasn't for that kind of groove. But I'll tell you one thing, it's really odd. Two records out of that set. And Wendy up there in Harlesden this morning and her young son, Sonny. He wants Lisa and the Cult Jam. That's coming up, mate, very shortly. Stand by. Have a bestie, Jude John Lobo. Good morning, JD. Your passenger on Saturday night. Love from Jude John Lobo and Yana and Mum Sophie. So glad you're all well. And Kevin over there in Harlesden also says, JD, your voice is coming back. Yeah, I'm taking vocal pills. What do you think? It's all that shouting at Robbie. always gets it, I tell you. And now to Mum Sophie saying 5 years today, JD. Thank you. Very good morning going to Mr. Carter. Loving your mix today, mate. Bless you. And so nice to catch up with Uncle Onion down at Ravensbury last Saturday. Nice one, Ian. Be nice to see you at the Soul Sessions, fella, on the 30th with my co-partner Funky B and the return of Brian the Hat J from JSFR Radio. And the lovely Maria Fadilli locked on over there in Spain today. Oh, yeah. Listen to this. Max K kicking mix. Too Hot 2015. Right, the over 30s soul night out, Saturday the 16th of May, is one to put in your diary. The Groove Association and the lovely Deborah Bell at the Flavour Bar and Club. Gallery in Stevenage, Jimmy Davis, Danny Peters, Ian Charles, and special guest Mike G from Solar and Funky B from Stomp.com. That's at Unit 6, the Plaza Town Square in Stevenage, in Hertz. If you're on the SatNav, SG1, 1pm, 9pm till 3am in the morning, £10 early bird tickets, or £15 at the door. And call John as we speak on 0793-177-8167. I'll see you at the Flavour Bar and Club on Saturday the 16th with Georgie B and Deborah Bell. Oh, yeah. It's Tina D's birthday on Wednesday. This one's for you, from Blackhead Cole. Simply entitled Angel. Especially going into Chris, Wright, and not forgetting our very own DJRP and Martin Wright. I took the building apart at House Crews on Saturday in Invercourt. And not forget the legendary DJ Pete Mello. Two CDs. He took the whole building apart, they tell me. Nice one, Pete.
Listen. Baby girl, you're such a blessing. For this, there is no question. There's no doubt in my mind at all. If anything in this world could be perfect, it sounds so much beauty lies in one person. You've got everyone around you in awe.
Your voice my favorite. from the way you see me, yeah. As your pillar, your strength, your king, yeah. You stole my heart single-handed. You didn't have to demand it. There's no other place that I'd rather be.
Apologies going out to Jack Shurikan Perry for turning up at Ravensbury on Saturday. And you missed my set early. Sorry, mate. I must be clear about that in future. But what I'm going to do, give you and yours free admission on the 30th of the Soul Sessions, courtesy of JD, just to say sorry. And it'll be nice to see you anyway. Thanks, Jack. You guys know I have many angels around JD. Maria Fedeli, Kerry, the lovely Lou Dyer, Patricia Sampri, and not forgetting the lovely GLR Scott over there in West Virginia. My angels. Get in, Jono. It's yours, mate. Virginia this morning, locked on with GL Oscar. How are you girls? Spread the word, JD's in town.
Never lonely with you, only time will always be our friend. We too far to find the star, our destiny is heaven sent. Taking on this love and tone will never part the two of us. We will always reminisce, kissing it. All that's new and true and gay. Easy living when we're giving what we know we're dreaming on.
And a very good morning going out to Thomas Killenfinger over there in West Germany. He loves JD and Soul Togetherness show. The only way to spend his Monday morning. Thank you, sir. Right, Sonny over there. Sonny over there in Holsden this morning. He wants his favourite record. Sonny, it's yours. Here, mate. Enjoy.
In order to play with this record, you must tune your bass to ours.
Inside the move. Inside the move. Get up and dance. sure.
DJ Max says, JD, you've got to be here from at least five this morning. I've just woken up, knowing all these lovely, soulful flavours. Cheers, mate. And the legendary Paul Jane from the deep side. Morning, JD. How are you, mate? Long time, Paul.
Yeah.
Good to catch up, fella.
Break in the room if you want more. Scream it out on the dance floor. Loud.
Looks like Sonny's ripping some moves in the kitchen down there in Harlesden.
But he jumped, hit me.
Oh, yeah.
Catch you off guard. So throw those hands up in the air.
And Pink is just locked in.
Yeah.
Having a great bank holiday. Thanks, JD. Cheers, mate. Mr. D. How are you, sir? Not quite sure if he's in Caister. He's on the way back. Him and Mick Connolly and the rest of the crew. Have you having a good one, mate? Oh, did I tell you, this is a special edition for JD only. 11 minutes 51, try and find this.
together, heed the signs. Beware of conflicts that ruin mankind. If you want things to move better, stand the test of the bad weather. The struggle starts when we all gather to let the faith of the soul river.
Again, if you want to catch JD and you're in South London, this coming Friday, the Streatham Soul Club. Friday the 8th of May, the White Lion in Streatham, SW16 1BB, Stevie Dundee and Tony Rodriguez, 6 to 1am in the morning. It's going to be music like this. Come on. About to leave K-Star with all the boys, had a great weekend. And he's locked onto JD on the way home. Thanks, Dino. And BB's very own Psyche. Hope you're well, mate. Can you give my 10-year-old boy a shout out? His name's Joe. Joe, happy birthday, mate, from your dad. Time now to take you back. August 1978. What was you doing? Who was you with? And what are you about to do now? 07743 049 123, as we take you back on a journey for 15 minutes. Enjoy. shout out from Jono up there in Pinner this morning. Thanks for 5 fabulous years, JD. And thanks for coming in on bank holiday. So sorry I couldn't make Champers Bar at the weekend. I think he was with Brett down the road, mate. Gutted. Not even Merv was there. But anyway, I'm glad you guys had a great time. We had a fantastic time too. Big respect to Kevin Jack and Tony B. Monster Funk Soul Sounds. We'll do it again soon. Very good morning, going out to Claire over there in Handsworth this morning. She said, can you send my boyfriend Kevin a happy 45th birthday today? Happy birthday.
Here's a record for the girl with the big knockers.
Oh, God. That was so good.
Jimmy Davis. Point Blank FM. Monday morning. Right here on London's number one.
Point Blank.
Enjoyed that so much. Do it some more.
Jimmy Davis. Jimmy Davis. Jimmy Davis. Jimmy Davis.
Taking you back on a nostalgia trip at 10:35 across the globe. 07743 049 123. Think about it, how did they used to dance to these records back then? The 134 BPM. There's only one man alive that I know who can move his body that fast, and that's Funky B. That's by a long stretch, mate. How did you used to dance to this? Very good morning, going out to Mike up there, enjoying the tunes in Shropshire today, enjoying the sunny flavours. Says, have you got the B-side of Slick? Sexy Cream. I must apologise, mate, I ain't got the 12-inch with me, I've only got the CD, but I got this one. Cream always rises to the top. Don't you think, girls?
candy truck. Then you know down deep inside your lonely heart that it only happens after dark.
And a very, very good morning going out to the old funker. Thanks for being in on Bank Holiday JD. To the Brighton Bojangles, locked on this morning. Top tunes, perfect for the Bank Holiday Beachfront Festival down here in Brighton. Keep them coming, JD. Thanks, guys.
And you're trying to find an empty truck. And you know down deep inside your private parts that it only happens after dark.
At 10:46, taking you back on a mission for a couple more. Sending this one out for Seb, locked on, enjoying the flavours with his girlfriend Martine and her best friend Zoe down here in Portsmouth this morning. And also out to Houseworks Phil, had a few problems of late, but we must catch up very soon. Bless you, Phil. How's baby works? JD, to all my friends, used to dance to Taste of Honey when we was youngsters. Tina, all the way over there in Ealing. Thank you, hon. And my soul brother Keith, locked on from the other side of Putney. Oh, yeah. Thanks, Keith. Cheers to you, Mike, as well. Jono said he used to jump about to these groups in flares. What's those shoes? Platforms. Platform shoes. Can anybody remember wearing those? God. I think you're going back to the Bay City Roller days, John. God, it must have been good times. Says, is that Ronnie Harris? Yes, mate. 1988. 6 million steps. What a club classic of years gone by. I see the lovely Lou Dyer. Maria Fidel definitely locking in and doing their thing today, I'll tell you that. Send this one out for B. I know he loves this on the dance floor. good morning, going out to the pod. Mr. JD, thanks for the music and for the bank holiday special. 10 out of 10 for effort. Great show too, mate. That's from Pod all the way over there in Manchester. Locked on today, sir. Thank you. Time now to crank it up. To lovely Vix today. Happy Monday, honey. Hope you're on the mend, girl. Where's the lovely Eiley and little Joe Piglet today? I miss their presence. I know half you guys are at Caister, so I've got to be grateful I've got you guys up with me, locked in since this morning. Remember the Richmond, Cheeky Pete and Brollies from way back in the day. The 424 wants a McFadden and Whited. I'll dig it out for you, mate. Bringing back nostalgia right here, Bank Holiday Monday. The 4th of May, 2015. How you feeling, mate? Are you hot? 07743 049 123. We are cranking it up. Are you ready? Live across the world, JD's in the house. Let's do this. Goodsies. Tina D was asking, when's Black Camp Cole going to come home and bring her his breakfast? He's returned home with the breakfast and now she's slung him back to work. Cole, you're 100%, mate. Bless you. I told you, Tina, there's no rest for men whatsoever. That's why we always keep busy. Because you'll find it's more chores to do as soon as we come through the door. Somebody wants the Fresh Band, Comeback Lover. Herman, let me see if I can dig that out, mate. Also out for Richmond, Dave. Good morning to Denise the Scouser. Level 42, Darren, that's Piglet's brother, locked in today. How are you, sir? Hope you're well. Miss your mum and your sis as well. Hey, look, they all say there's two sides to a story. Tina tells me Black Cab Cole has decided to go back to work. I think that's the code. I don't know which one of them to believe today, I tell you. See, Tina, you've had your breakfast, and now he's had to go back to work. What does that mean? In a call of duty, I call it. A woman's prerogative. Little Joe Piglet. JD, I'm with you. You and Vix in Oxford. We went to Trevor Nelson's night last night. We've only had 3 hours sleep. Oh, God.
Smoking and smoking.
this one out to the Soul Union. Bit of Doug Willis with a twist. 11 after 7. 7 after 11. We're here till midday. 07743-049-123. I'll dig out those classics in just a shade. shout out going out to Chris. He says, loving the tunes and the up-tempo today, JD. These tunes are keeping me going, from Chris. Thanks, mate. And Erwin, locked on and feeling the flow. Thank you, sir. And Mick Lugman says, JD, may the fourth be with you. Oh, yeah. Thanks, Mick. Right, this coming Friday, a date in your diary for South Londoners. Yes, I return back to the Streatham Soul Club. This coming Friday, the 8th, the White Lining Streatham, SW16 1BB, with Stevie Dundee and Tony Rodriguez, 6 p.m. to 1 a.m. I'll see you there. Turned back to Invercourt with the Soul Sessions on Saturday the 30th of May at Invercourt, Inver Lane, East Molesley in Surrey, if you're on the sat-nav. KT8 OBT, DJs on the lineup. DJs Funky B from Stomp.com and the return of Brian the Hat J from JSFR. Looking forward to that with myself, JD. Tickets, early bird tickets are £8 online. Or £10 to members, or £12 to none. If you want to be a member, all you got to do, type in thesoulsessions.london@gmail.com. Alternatively, for those early bird tickets, all the www.wegottickets.com/events/311688. I'll see you there on the 30th as we take the roof off once again for the Soul Sessions. And if you want to get those early bird tickets, they're going pretty quick for I Got Soul. 14th of June, 1 p.m. at Lower Richmond Road in Putney. The boat hosts for 150 peeps. DJs on rotation. Femi Yardi Femme from My Soul. Sarah Jane Randall, JSFR. Myself, JD from BB. Lee Richardson. And Robbie Mack from SOS. What are you going to do? Go to all the www.ticketsource.co.uk/date/165142. I Got Soul is coming to you on the river on the 14th of June at 1 p.m. at Lower Richmond Road in Putney. I'll see you on board. To dig out those club classics of years gone by. Stand by. We'll be right back. Your band, look straight ahead, 11:27 across the globe. The Invisible Man's Band, selling this one out for Uncle Onion and the Old Funker, now they're in Surbiton. And Vicky tells me, the first time out dancing since her accident. And she's paying for it today. Vicky, rest. Thanks, Vix.
Ignore the band. Get started. Hard as a woman said, let's jam down. Ooh, child, it's a crowd now. People wanna dance. Red, blue, yellow, and green. It's a funky scene. Feeling for the hit.
All night, babe.
to Lloyd, locked on today, mate. Hope you're well. Hope you're enjoying the sun out there. Absolutely scorching in Studio One today. They must get these air conditionings turned on. To say a big, big shout out to Jess and all the rest of the crew. Cheers, mate. Going down to Ian over there in Pinner today. You smashed it, JD. Absolutely loved it. Cheers, mate. And the lovely Eileen says, JD, I've been busy today. I didn't win in the cake competition, but I will pick up your podcast when you put it up in the week. Thanks, honey. Thanks, Ian. 07743049123. Got something for Enman. Herman in N7. Yes, I dug it out, mate. The fresh band, Comeback Lover, stateside. From 1984, who remembers this? Tina D says, JD, can you remind Black Cab Cole that I'm far too young to remember any of these tunes? These are first time round for me. Tina, are you telling porkies? Oh, yeah. Out to Mandy, Steve, Kevin and Ryan. Lying on the beach down there in sunny Brighton today. They said they're locked on and feeling these grooves. Thank you. Certainly don't make tunes like that any longer. We are running out of time. Send this one out for the lovely Lou Dyer, GLR Scott, Maria Fidel, and of course, Patricia Sampri. Pumping iron, getting ready. Only a few weeks away now for that big, big competition. Let's see if she can pull it off. No comps today. And now to Robert, the voice Samal, and Funky B. Thanks for joining me today. And Jude John Lobo, my bestie. Top show. Thanks, mate. To go. Patrice Sampras just pumping that iron as we speak. Not 5 weeks. Naughty boy. Phil, absolutely feeling this. Bless you, sir. What a tune. And one of the biggest house DJs out there, Sir Rob Fung, locked on with JD today. Thoroughly enjoyed it. Thanks, mate. Big love to you and yours and the rest of the family. Gutted, I couldn't do a house set at House Grooves on Saturday because I had to be at two places at the same time and barely just got to Champa's bar in time. Courtesy of Jude John Lobo. Next time you're going to hear JD exactly what I used to do back in the day. In the mix. Lovely Wendy and Sunny over there in Harlesden today. JD's been so good to spend time with you. I know you're busy as a teacher now. You're not a cook any longer. You've studied hard and you're on your way, girl. So I know you probably have 30 minutes with JD while Sunny's having his breakfast, but that's all good in the hood. You can always catch the podcast in the week. Thank you. To Kitty Paul, the 478, and Keith, my soul brother, locked on today. And Black Cab Cal, quality as ever, JD. Bless you, sir. And the lovely Sheena, the other half of Rob Bung, locked in and feeling it. Thank you, girl. Can you say hi to Rob for me? And Rob says, sending his love to Sheena. Thanks, Rob. Out to Jack, Sherry King, Tom Perry, locked on today. Sorry, mate. I didn't get the times right at the weekend and you turned up at Ravens, Bria, Arms and JD, Danny Set and Flew. So if you're free on the 30th or one of my other gigs and you want to come down with the wife or a friend, you're more than welcome. Put your name on the door. I'll make it up to you. Thanks, Jack. Glad you loved the show today, mate. Guys could be around and keep me company from God knows what time in the morning I got in on this hot bank holiday Monday. And all you guys coming back from Caister, hope you had a great weekend. Must get out there someday. So don't forget this coming Friday, the Streatham Soul Club, JD returns with Tony Rodriguez and Stevie Dundee. Make a date in your diary if you're in South London. This coming Friday, the 8th, that's at the White Line in Streatham, SW16 1BB. Gonna be absolutely off the chain. And don't forget, for the over 30s, Soul Expression Promotion presents Saturday the 16th of May this year, the Groove Association and the lovely Deborah Bell at the Flavour Bar and Club. DJs on the night, myself, JD, Danny Peters, Ian Charles, with special guest Mike G from Solar Radio and Funky B from Stomp.com. That's at Unit 6, the Plaza Town Square in Stevenage, in Hertz, SG1 1PF. Doors open 9 p.m, going through till 3:30 a.m. in the morning. Early bird tickets are £10 or £15 on the door. You remember, there's off-street parking and you can park opposite the venue. Tickets, call John now on 0793 177 8167. I'll see you there Saturday the 16th of May with Georgie B and Deborah Bell. John and all the guys that missed on the missed calls today. The 316, the lovely Mrs. C, the lovely Mary all the way over there in Ealing. So glad you enjoyed the show. Patricia, it's one of those, girl. Timing is everything. And at the moment, it seems we're passing like ships in the night, honey. But we will be back in a venue together very soon. Miss Sampras, Jenner in South London. Sometimes I wonder where the time goes. Any ideas? So don't forget, the show will be up on Mixcloud very shortly in the week. What are you going to do? Go to www.mixcloud.com. Failing that, all the W's, youtube.com/official DJ Jimmy Davis. That's DAVIS. All my shows are up there.
are made for Jimmy Davis.
His voice is very nice. His voice sounds like it should. He should be a radio on radio.
Soul Togetherness Breakfast Show on Point Blank FM.
Yo, check this out, man.
Jimmy Davis on Point Blank FM.
Until next Monday, gonna love and leave you with High Tension. Enjoy the sun this week, not quite sure if it's gonna stay with us, but we are gonna have some showers and some shade between Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday as well. Until next Monday, it's been real. Bye for now.
There's a picture of our life.
to the 315 top man. See you next week, mate. Bye for now.